Grafting old grapevines requires scions from high-quality varieties. The scions should be cut while dormant and stored in the refrigerator until use. Select scions with large, healthy buds for this chip budding technique. Since a wood chip must be removed, terminal buds and those in curved areas will be more difficult to use. The technique for removing the chip is the same as used for other fruit trees. Start by removing the old bark near the base of the vine where you will graft. The graft should be placed below any developing buds, which should be removed to avoid competition. Choose a healthy chip and extract it using the usual technique. The angled bottom cut opens the bark when inserting the chip and ensures good cambium contact. Create a slot with a bottom bark flap at the graft site. Insert the chip into the slot, pressing it slightly under the bark flap. Secure the chip firmly with flexible tape or another suitable material. Leave the bud uncovered, ensuring there are no other potential dehydration points. Parafilm can be used to cover the bud if necessary, as it will break easily when the bud starts growing. If you don't have parafilm, avoid plastic tapes and simply leave the bud uncovered. Rootstocks must be fully active for this technique to work. Making cuts and inserting the chip under the bark will be difficult if the sap is not flowing well. Ensure no part of the chip remains above the bark. Chips are very sensitive to dehydration. The main cause of graft failure is improper chip protection leading to drying out. When grafting in late spring, a parafilm layer helps retain moisture and prevent chips from drying. If excessive sap flow occurs, make a shallow cut below the graft to relieve sap pressure and prevent failure due to graft drowning. When cutting above the graft, leave enough space to prevent rootstock dehydration from affecting the graft. This technique, when executed correctly, can yield excellent results, but it requires precision and care. If you want to see a step-by-step demonstration, check out my video tutorial on my channel, where you will find translations available in multiple languages for better understanding. Here is the result of applying this technique to grapevines. This grafting method is preferred by many grape growers worldwide. However, I personally prefer to use other, simpler, and less invasive grafting techniques that are more gentle on the vines and have a significantly higher success rate. If you want to learn more, you can watch my videos with translations in all popular languages in the subtitles, available in the grafting playlist on my channel.